बॉक्स ऑफिस पर धूम मचाने के बाद अब ब्रांड वर्ल्ड में भी कैटरीना ने बहुत धूम मचा ली है और इसके साथ एक नया ब्रांड साइन किया है। कांग्रेचुलेशन।
थैंक यू वेरी मच।
सबसे पहले बताइए इसका एसोसिएशन कैसे हुआ?
Well, L'Oréal Paris is an extremely well-known brand. It's an iconic brand for me and for, I think, so many women all over the world. Mm-hmm. So I was extremely flattered, very honored when they approached me and very excited to start the association with L'Oréal Paris.
But do you really get time for your hair care personally?
See, that's the trick, is to find a regime which works for you, which is effective and fast, and that's what this regime for me is about.
Kitni liabilities, responsibilities badh jati hai because you have great fan following and aaj ke date mein fans blindly follow karte hain.
I think that it's very important, and I think people should be responsible and not just see an endorsement as a an opportunity to, you know, for financial security. I've always seen my brand endorsements as part of me, part of who I am, and a statement about who I am. So for me, it's extremely important that the brand delivers what it says it's going to deliver.
Dhoom 3 ne bahut dhoom machayi, bahut saare records tod diye box office ke. Aapko lagta hai back on number one?
See, these, like, it's like you said, you know, it's every, with every movie release, there's a different kind of a talk which will be there in the media. So I think the most important thing for an actor to do, and honestly the best thing you can do for yourself, so the best thing I can do for myself, is to just concentrate on whatever film I'm working on, try and try and do better acting, try and enhance your performance, do something new, working with new directors. I think I'm really privileged to be working with the directors I'm working with right now. Mm-hmm. And try and do the best work I can, and that's gonna sustain you and, you know, take you forward in your career.
How's Bang Bang going on? Recently Kareena said ki Hrithik ki dates nahi mil rahi shuddhi ke liye, but Bang Bang is okay? I mean,
very good. We are doing I'm leaving actually directly from here. We'll be starting a 1 month long schedule. We'll be shooting in north of India, and they've already started. I'm going to join them day after tomorrow, and looking forward to it.
Okay, quickly two questions. आजकल कैटरीना हर जगह सिर्फ कैटरीना की बात होती है. कॉफ़ी पीते हैं करण के साथ तो सब लोग कैटरीना कैटरीना बोलते हैं. अवार्ड फंक्शन में कैटरीना हो क्या रहा है लग रहा है. I mean, सब लोग आपके बारे में ही सब बात कर रहे हैं.
I think that's because I was not there.
Okay.
So they were missing me, so they were talking about me because I was not there. Because this year, I think I was out of town for most of the shows. So I think they just were missing me and were talking about me.
Okay. Recently, Karan ne ek cheez aur kahi jo sabne notice ki, ki agar honesty ki baat aati hai to main Katrina ko sabse niche rakhunga. But Salman ne defend kiya ki no, aapko Katrina ko upar rakhna padega. So what do you think about this?
I think we should always respect what Salman says. So if Salman has said that, I think that's a very important thing.
Okay, iske alawa hum Anurag se mile the and we were so happy for Jagga Jasoos. So do you think ki fans ke expectation zyada badh jayenge because aapke Ranbir ke off screen aur on screen dono chemistry se log zyada sochte hain ki bahut acha aayega na?
See, with Anurag Basu, I think he's one of the industry's finest directors. I think Barfi was one of the finest films of last year, and he has such an amazing world which he creates with his films. Me and Ranbir have done two films together, which have both been very successful and a lot of fun. So for me, it's an exciting film, and I'm really looking forward to, you know, being directed by Dada. We've done a little bit of work, but the main part of it will start soon. And so far, I've completely loved his energy and his vibe, and he's amazing.
Cameraman Aditya ke saath Chetna Singh, Zoom, Mumbai.